Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you, not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. Philippians 4:27. And the peace of God, which passeth all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. Isaiah 26:3. Thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusteth in thee. Psalm 29:11. The Lord will give strength unto his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. Romans 5:1. Therefore, being justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ. Matthew 5:9. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Colossians 3:15. And let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to the which also ye are called in one body, and be ye thankful. To Thessalonians 3:16. Now the Lord of peace himself give you peace always by all means. The Lord be with you all. Romans 15:13. Now the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, that you may abound in hope through the power of the Holy Ghost. Proverbs 16:27. When a man's ways please the Lord, he maketh even his enemies to be at peace with him.